The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Here comes the Viper.
The most lethal superstar in WWE history.
That's right.
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams. But Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat. With the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
The head of the table has arrived.
A presence like no other when the Tribal Chief enters the arena.
Somehow, despite his accolades and skills, Roman Reigns was never fully accepted or acknowledged by the WWE Universe. Now, the head of the table has turned this game into the island of relevancy.
Indeed, now Roman Reigns fights for himself, his council, and those who accept their spot at his table.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
Somehow, some way, this superstar needs to figure out how to keep the Viper out of his own psyche.
I'm not sure that's possible.
You might be right on that account, Saxton.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
It's Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
He reverses it.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Scoops it.
That's disrespectful.
Orton gets the better there.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Caught with the boot. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Watch this display of power. Gorilla press into the cell. My God.
Re-entering the ring now. There he goes, right into the corner. Just like that, Roman gets stopped.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And it's a long way down from there.
He switches it back around.
Drawing European uppercut.
Revenge chop echoing through the arena. Right by those cell walls. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Good defense.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Takedown works him off. Ooh.
He thinks he has it.
Kick out after one from the champion.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Hung up on the rope.
To completely beat the count here.
Suplex!
Launched.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Randy Orton gets him back.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Oh, man, what a headbutt. Could be big, going up high.
He's lining him up. Up high, Danny Crossbody.
Going all cross into the wind.
And only gets a one count.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Heading back to the ring. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Undertaker has him hooked.
Exploder suplex. Dropkick hits them all.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead yet.
And a spear.
The champ will stay
the
champ.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn. And this might not have a pleasant ending. A point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Hooked up. DDT. Cover. Is it enough?
He got the shoulder up in time.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Start the count.
But now this is when Randy Orton is at his most dangerous. A Viper who's had a taste and knows what it takes to win.
Yeah. Reigns gets out of harm's way. Pull back in. Belly suplex.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Orton on the counter. Set by the side rushing leg sweep. And there's the cover. And the pin is broken by the champion.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt. Have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and the...
Oh, no.
They do it!
Up high! Down hard! Through the table!
That table exploded!
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. There's a human being under the wreckage.
Superman punch!
Reigns has identified the target!
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover. He gets the late score. He's got the answer for that one.
Boom on the jaw.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Man, what an uppercut.
And Roman finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
Orton has picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
Big counter from Reigns.
Superstars become legends, Cole.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
Oh,
Heart pounding, adrenaline pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
Set him up. Watch him leg sweep.
Trapping the arm.
Probably not gonna win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Ow.
Roman Reigns is having his way.
Right.
Two suplexes. A third on the way.
Into a rough landing on the outside. Comes back into the ring. Turning the tables.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
This is not going to end well. Explosive suplex.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental to...
Viper strikes RKO.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. We almost had a new champion.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Horton is going to have to keep his composure moving forward. He thought he'd put him down with that one. Into that corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
I think the champ's got it.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
Spear! Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Cover! Two count.
Puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with it back against the wall?
Roman.
Reigns sizing up the target. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Orton going to that place could be academic from here.
He manages to escape it. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
each other.
Answered with a shot right to the face. One response after another, back and forth we go. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes. The champ has his one in hand now.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
The challenger pulls a late fall.
Orton's so evasive.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
What a punch! And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
Yeah, Randy's odds are in some serious jeopardy.
Oh, back elbow. The champ easily stopping the count.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Just caught flush.
Legs caught. Randy Orton, the Apex Predator.
The Viper looking unstoppable.
Vintage Orton. Reigns had that scouted.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. Tossed into the corner. Superman punch by Reigns.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
He did it. Roman Reigns holds on to the title.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Kick out after kick out, big move after big move, and this is a match we'll be talking about for years and years to come. Hats off to the competitors. They have a lot to be proud of.